Welcome back, and thank you for joining us for our highlights of the 12th Festival of Pacific Arts. As with the other festivals, the performances done by the Pacific Island nations and territories never fail to draw a crowd. This is easy to understand when you see the discipline and creativity that is outpoured during the showcases that the islands have to offer. This next performance is rarely performed outside of their country of origin.
Before the Jebwa war dance can continue, the Jebwa warriors have to be anointed with the sacred coconut oil. The sacred coconut oil is said to fend off evil spirits that aim to disrupt the dance and harm the boys. The annulment also brings blessings for success in their war. We are lucky enough today to have the blessing from Paramount Chief for the Jebwa warrior performers to perform for his brother and you all, Iroy Mike Kabua.
So this is the seventh time that the Jebwa war dance has been displayed outside of the Marshall Islands. The performers that you saw today, the small little performers, are fourth generation from the first generation that performed outside of the Marshall Islands in Townsend, Australia. The war dance is actually about the many facets of Marshallese life, from building of a canoe to launching of a canoe, building and constructing of a house, fishing, storytelling, many things, and war dancing. You know, the spears and whatnot. It's all, you know, Marshallese life in a dance, in a war dance, a chilling war dance. Every one of these kids are from Wuyai Atoll, some way or another. They're all from a particular clan, a family, and those are the only people that are permitted to perform, because it's an oral history. You know, it's passed down from generation to generation, and only a select family can do it, and that's the family that were warriors for the royal family.
We hope you enjoyed today's highlights of the 12th Festival of Pacific Arts. And don't forget to join us tomorrow again for more color, sights, and sounds from the festival grounds. We'd also like to thank the hundreds of volunteers and hospitality members who helped to make the festival such a great success for everyone. Remember, if you'd like to learn more about the festival and all it has to offer, visit our website at festpack.visitguam.com. And if you'd like to see previous day highlights, don't forget to visit our YouTube at Pacific Community or our Facebook page, Pacific Way, for more. Until tomorrow, see you with Mossy, and au revoir.
What we own, what we have, what we share, United Voices of the Pacific. Across the ocean, Pacific places, these islands lie, pride of the earth. Rise all as one to reach the sky. With wealth of tongues and hearts abound, we welcome all our souls profound. What we own, what we have, what we share, United Voices.